Welcome back. I got some huge Black Friday news. Now, this right here has finally ruined the tradition. Now, what you guys are seeing right here is an old image I found of Black Friday, Night Train Lane. And yes, you guessed it, Black Friday will no longer have Night Train Lane as the master, which is such a surprise. I do have a clip that confirms Night Train Lane no longer being the master by Nick, also hinting that there will be some other players, and that the like new main master for Black Friday will be like a surprise, something we won't like guess or see, because we'll always like guess that Night Train Lane will be the Black Friday master. Finally, we would not guess the Black Friday, you know, master and or player. So yeah, that's that. Also, there is no boost for Black Friday players, and there's some other stuff in the clip which you guys are about to see soon. And when you guys are looking through this like a minute plus clip about the Black Friday stuff, there is the new team of the week players that is just on the screen. You guys can look at that. That's the team of the week 11 players for Wednesday. That will be coming out at 10:30 a.m. EST. So just look at those right there. They have a Justin Jefferson and a Jonathan Taylor. Those are like the two big ones, the epic ones. And then the rest are like rares and uncommons and all that stuff. But the Black Friday stuff is the main thing. That's just like a little bit of a hint and whatsoever. We have the Thanksgiving stuff coming up soon, which is on the 25th, but we'll be getting like little like sneak peek hints on the 24th. So make sure you guys are ready for that. And then we should be getting stuff like on the 25th. Well, no, I don't think we'll, I think we'll get stuff on the, like the 24th, because they don't stream on the 25th because it's Thanksgiving. So I think we'll be given some Black Friday hints on the 24th for the 26th, which is Black Friday. So that right there is going to be a lot for the 24th. We'll just have to wait and find out. But for now, let's roll the clip.
I'll pull up the document. And talking to some of the game changers about the boosts for Black Friday guys coming out, I don't see them. So I don't know. I don't see anybody coming out on Black Friday getting boosts. So I would say no. And hopefully we're wrong and they're in the game and they come out with boosts. But as of now, I do not see them having boosts as regular Harvest players do. I will tell you guys, it's not Night Train Lane this year in Black Friday. It's not Night Train Lane. With Deion Sanders and Revis, we decided to stay away from Night Train Lane for Black Friday. And we'll probably do them at Easter, I think. But no Night Train Lane for Black Friday this year. I don't like to mess with tradition, and I understand. I just want to make sure that's out in the open so that everybody knows and isn't expecting a Night Train Lane. And like, maybe it's like one of those things where you think it's like a present, like last year. I don't know what they're doing exactly, but it's not Night Train Lane this year.